Hello everybody, it's DazRan303, and sadly this is the last week of the puppy update series. This is of course week number 8, and at 8 weeks puppies are ready to leave the home, and that's exactly what 5 of them are going to be doing. We're going to be keeping one puppy, we're going to be naming him Bowser, and the other 5 have almost already gone to their new homes. I think as I do this video we've got 3 left. And probably at the end of this video, we'll only have one puppy left, and that's the one we're keeping. So this is a special little video just to end off the whole kind of series before the puppies go away. This is their last night together. This is all 6 going to bed. And if you continue to watch this video, it's kind of cute. This is them going to bed, but most of them are kind of playing and running around and stuff. It's really crazy, but I do hope you enjoy this video. Sadly, they're going. I'm really upset that they're going, because it was so nice to have all 6 of them as well with their mother and father in the same home. It was really nice to bring them up. I think Daisy did a tremendous job in bringing them all up. We never had to hand feed any of them. I think she was getting the early stages of mastitis at one stage, but it wasn't anything too serious at all. But nevertheless, we've got 6 healthy puppies, and we've got to 5 happy homes, so really cute. So I hope you two enjoy this video, and thanks for watching the puppy update series.